While addressing the plenary session of 5th Eastern Economic Forum in Russia on Thursday, PM Narendra Modi said India will offer $1 billion loan to Russia for development of the Far East. My government has actively engaged in East Asia as part of its Act East policy, he added. He said that India wants to help Russia in every possible way. Subscribe to the channel for more news.